Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Tea Time with Nicola. Today, I have a very special guest with me today, Professor Neil Brownlee.
Good morning.
Thank you for coming today. Really appreciate it. So you're a big advertiser. Mm-hmm. Why don't you tell me about a little bit your career background and some projects you've worked on?
Well, I started in this business 40 years ago, thereabouts. And I started as a copywriter. Mm-hmm. And I then went to, junior copywriter, then copywriter, then creative director, and so on and so forth. And over the years, in the past 40 years, I've worked on a variety of accounts, just about every type of business you could possibly name. Business machines, sports, TV sports networks, MTV, fashion accounts, health and beauty accounts, animal accounts, just about anything at all you can name. Camera accounts, copier accounts, you name it.
I've done it all.
You name it.
So you mentioned animals.
Yes.
So the big commercial, ASPCA, mm-hmm. you've done that, right?
Yep.
Why don't we run a small clip of that? Gets me every time.
Poor old dogs, but they all lived, actually.
Oh, they did?
All those dogs
did they get
adopted.
Homes?
Yeah, they all got homes.
That makes
they
me feel better. So, how do you incorporate your profession into your teachings? What do students gain from taking your classes?
Well, what I strive to do is I bring real-life examples into the classroom. Mm-hmm. And I know, you'll hear that every so often from other teachers. But I bring real life. I go see a client during the day, and then when I talk to the client, see what problem they have, I bring it to the classroom and say, okay, so mm-hmm. how would you fix this? So you're marketing people, and what would you do to solve that? And I think that kind of experience is invaluable to students, because this is what's really going on out there. And we live in this world right now that marketing has changed so much in the past 10 years. It's staggering. It's absolutely staggering. It's like people, just a little aside, and I didn't include this in anything else. People think no one watches TV anymore. No one watches TV anymore. I say, really? But TV is the number one medium still in the country, in the world. But people have it in their heads that they don't watch TV. So I got to say, no, that's not true.
No.
People. Anyway. What we manage to do in the course of the classroom work is the students, some of the work the students turn out is really good. I know you have some of the work here that you're going to show to people right now.
Mm-hmm.
And I, take a look at what students have done. And it's really, really impressive. It's up to professional level and quality grade work.
Mm-hmm.
And we talk about everything from print ads to TV commercials to radio commercials. I know you take a couple of my classes, and one of the assignments is write a song for somebody, that kind of stuff. So I try to give people a variety of assignments that cover a variety of medium, because that's what you're going to be working on as copywriters. And really, their work over the years has been quite impressive, quite impressive.
That's awesome. So how would you say, FIT speaking, because I myself am a FIT student,
mm-hmm.
how would you say it's beneficial for students to attend FIT instead of any other institution?
Well, what FIT brings to the table that's really pretty special is the fact, a couple of things. The faculty is thoroughly trained and professional mm-hmm. people and with a lot of experience in the business, and many of them are still in the business. Now, why is that important? That's important because really to get a job, and that's why we're all here, is to get a job, is once you leave here, it's going to be who do you know?
Mm-hmm.
What you know is important.
Networking.
But who do you know? Right? Exactly, networking. And because the faculty has so many contacts of their own, by getting to know the faculty, you can then get to know who they know. And then FIT also has this tremendous number of networking opportunities during the course of the year, from the clubs to the guest speakers to all these various seminars that they run. It gives students a great opportunity just to meet people, acquaint themselves, introduce themselves, so then when they do go out there for work, they're prepared. Let me go talk to somebody, and now I know somebody. And that's really what makes FIT special in my mind, besides being a nice school.
With nice people, so much to do.
And it's right here, stuck in the middle of Manhattan.
Well, thank you so much for coming on the show today. Really
thank you.
Appreciate you being here today.
My pleasure.
And thank you everyone watching, and I'll see you next week.
And